Just so you know, fuel is 1,250, which means on your mandate you have to stand, on your leg you have to walk. Get ready, all of you who do not like walking, go and get Ziso and get trainers so that you can walk. We have gone back to the 18th century. Come on, whether I don't even know. That's why we have gone back to electricity. Twice we have increased it this year. February never even reached half. We have increased it twice. Fuel, 1,250. Diesel, 1,70. On the elbow. Bread is almost 3,000. Asmagare, I can call it. We are improving. We are doing very well. We are doing well. The mommy was and daddy was. Especially the ones with plenty children. I don't know how you people manage it, but you will manage. See, that's what they say. They say we should suffer. That we have to suffer. The suffer has to reach climax before it will be solved. Welcome to suffer. And I never say anything. Some of us don't. We have tears in this journey. So we are not worried about it. Now, hey, Gen Z, Gen, every Gen. No worry. When you go to the shop, see, import duties is now $1,450. Hey, from 900. See increase. Hey, after now, you have not put anything in place. You are just busy. Increasing. Tax. They say your father served, Abby. Your father served with whips and God, I will. Your father ruled with whips. I can say, but I will you rule with iron. I never say iron. This is ukulele. Ukulele 101.